When COVID started, you know, so many people, they changed their job, they changed their business. Because when COVID started, people were more going into essential services. You know, people were changing jobs and business. There was one thing people were going for, and that is online coaching. You know, there were many people who were never a coach. They also started coming to coaching. There were people who were you know, school teachers or, you know, tutors. They were also coming to online coaching. And today we have a guest with us, you know, we have Kaval Kaur with us. And, you know, she is also a teacher, but she decided that, you know, she should go for this online coaching. And I just want to know that you should please listen to her. How has been her journey in this last COVID period? You know, because she joined us when COVID started. So what made her to join and what she was doing before that, we will be asking everything. So, hi, Kaval.
Hello, sir. How are you, sir?
Yeah, yes, sir. Kaval, how are you?
Yes, sir, fine.
Okay, Kaval, I just want to know very important thing, you know, before COVID, before you came into this online coaching, what were you doing?
So, I am still a teacher. You can say I'm a senior in charge at present in a reputed school, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So, but you were doing it and right now also you are doing it.
Yes, sir. Right now.
What made you to think that, you know, I can also expand my wings in the field of online coaching?
Okay. So can I just share my, you know, my journey with you from the start?
Yeah. Please.
Okay. You know, so I came to know about you, Mr. Subhash Karthik, through an advertisement in Facebook.
Okay.
I became very curious to join your academy as a coach. I did not think twice before joining, sir. Okay. Then I joined. And under you, I was trained. And today, here I am, a digital grammar coach.
So, yes, I just want to tell everyone that she is basically, again, you know, she is working more on the grammar part, you know, online grammar. She's an online grammar coach. So, I just want to know, Kaval, why you have chosen grammar as a subject? Why not fluency, personality development? Why grammar?
So, because I think grammar is my favorite genre, sir. I enjoy teaching grammar, sir. It is that.
Okay.
I love fluency. I love the other thing, personality development and everything. But my first priority is grammar, sir.
Okay, that's very good. So, right now, what are you doing in online coaching? I just want to know currently, what are you doing in online coaching?
Okay, currently, sir, I'm coaching students from all over India, sir.
Okay, that's wonderful.
Yes, sir.
So have you ever thought before COVID, I think it's more, you know, before 1 year, that you will get into these kind of coaching, online coaching anytime?
No, sir, never. Never did I ever think that I will do this online.
You know, I still want coaching. I want to say, Kaval, you know, I've never said this to you, even to the to the people who are listening this, you know, the first day I met you on our first webinar we had, I saw that you are very fast taking action.
Okay.
The day you came across and that day you took the decision that yes, and because some people, they think, you know, sometimes, you know, it's very obvious that when I don't know someone, it's not so easy to believe, to have a trust. But you were I still remember, because, you know, you were not skeptical. You were trusting.
No, not at all.
Process, trusting me. And so what made you to trust me? You know, that's what I want to.
Yes, sir. You know what, sir? Your advertisement, maybe your picture, just gave me positive vibes and attracted me. And I thought and I told myself, no, I have to go in for this.
Hope you are not repenting for anything.
No, not at all, sir. I'm enjoying and I'm really, you know, I'm really thankful to you, sir, for everything.
Yeah, thank you, Kaval. Thank you very much. I just want a last thing that, you know, you should give some tips or anything, you know, because there are so many people, they want to become an online coach. They have gone through many workshops. They are still thinking, you know, they are not taking action. So any suggestions for them?
Okay. I would like to tell people that the entire program which I had attended, and today I am a coach, a digital coach of grammar. I want to just inform them that the program was very, very informative, and I have learned a lot, sir. I thought I knew some many things, but then when I started my training under you, you know, then I said, no, I need to know more and more, more and more. And when one becomes a coach here, if people try to become a coach, sir, he or she does not only get opportunities to teach, but also gets to earn as well, sir. So I feel the experience that I have had with you and my good friends, my other coaches, I said, well, has been superb, sir, superb.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Kaval, for trusting us. Because when we trust, you know, something good happens. You know, yes. Trust is very important. I know the situation is such when people are very skeptical, people don't trust people, you know. But I want to say that if we really want to do something, we have to take risk. And sometimes we have to take risk of trusting people. Yes, although we have been hurt, you know, we got hurt or something. But, you know, sometimes we have to take the risk when it is required.
Yes. And another thing I would like to inform people that here we don't work as individuals. We work as a team.
Yeah.
That too important. With Subhash Karthik, sir, as our coach. Wonderful, superb coach. Join his academy, join it, and you will really enjoy and your life will change. And before joining sir's academy, I never had any idea regarding that neuro-linguistic programming. And that has helped me a lot.
Okay.
Again, thank you, sir, so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Rio. Thank you very much. So guys, we have just talked to Kaval, you know, the journey of Kaval, and it is just a start, I must say. And the way, you know, things are going, the online medium is getting promoted and a lot of coaches are coming out. I think we have huge opportunity in this field. We all can learn, we can all grow, and we can all earn also at the same time.
Yes.
Thank you, Kaval. Thank you
so much, sir.